The death of Sean One has really shaken me to my core, and I'm very, very upset. And it's really hard to talk about for me because Sean One was this beautiful, beautiful being, and I just can't deal with the fact that Sean One's not around anymore. And it was really hard to watch Sean One go down in the epic ball of flames that he did. It was just so sad, so pathetic. I just don't want to talk about it. It's too hard. It's too hard to talk about.